neighborhoods of the school. It's crazy, baby, the way the 80s man. I think got every day the music say. I thank my mom for all the visions she gave me. I thank Miami for the way it raised. I'm a bad man in the evil world.
That's right.
And you're my type of ability to shoot, girl.
Give me some of that.
Baby, I'm a bad man in a woman's world. Come on over, give me what I deserve.
Give me some of that.
And even if it stings, it's just a temper. Thank you. Thank you. You feel so tired, but you can't sleep. So
over now.
prices, get at your prices. Throw on your dress and put on your doll faces. Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. Picture, picture, smile for the picture. Pose with your brother, won't you be a good sister?
I'm gonna music and sound.
Like me, you ain't gotta like me. Say like me, you ain't gotta like me. Vida a las señoritas, el mariachi loco. speed is torn to ride this ride at the carnival. Hold it, come take my hand and ride through my land. So high, too high at the carnival. And it's all fun and games till somebody falls in love. But you already bought a ticket and there's no turning back now.
Turned out this way, and I can't do it anymore. I'm going insane. I'm serious. I'm done. I'm tired of always being the victim to your fun. I can't take it anymore. I hope you're happy now. You won. When will it stop? You keep pushing me and pushing me. Feel like I'm caught up in this wave, struggling to breathe, trying so hard to keep my head up, but man, I'm drowning in this sea. I just don't know what I did to deserve all of this. Why do you feel the need to belittle and shame me in front of everybody? Is it to make me feel bad? Because if it is, then you're too late. Because I hate myself already. Thanks to you, I no longer feel safe. As I walk down the corridors, I can literally feel my heart race. You made it very clear that I don't belong in this place. Constantly going into school terrified that no one's going to come my way. I live each and every day afraid, and that's all on you. How can you live with yourself knowing you treat people this way? And how messed up must you be to still think of yourself as great? You're literally fueled by negativity and hate. I may be weak. I may be uncool. But you find enjoyment from watching people suffer. What does that say about you? And everyone laughing along in the crowd, watching someone get bullied? You're all just as bad too. I don't want to live in a world where kids can be so cool. So how about you spend less time judging people and more time trying to understand them? Try and spend a day in their shoes. I want you to know that your words don't hurt, they bleed. They're not just the bruises on my skin, they cut deep, infiltrate my mind and haunt me in my sleep. They are the sole reason to my constant anxiety. Thanks to you, I started walking with my head down, always nervous, sprinting when anyone's around, scared to raise my voice or make a sound. Because I know that would lead to trouble. I can't remember the last time I laughed or was even happy. You get so used to being treated like nothing that it doesn't hurt anymore. You just feel empty. I have one question. Why? What messed you up so bad that you found enjoyment out of making others cry? Thanks to sick people like you, innocent people have died. Because they feel like there's no way out for them other than suicide. You know that, right? Do you get some sick pleasure out there? Does it make you feel good inside? Knowing your actions is literally destroying your life. How do you live with yourself? How do you sleep at night? This one's for all the people who are pushed and shoved, constantly brought down, make you feel that they're not good enough, who despite their troubles, force themselves to go to school. That's the true definition of hurt. For those of you going through a tough time right now, I'm sending you a hug. And I know this may not mean much, but I just want you to know, no matter how dark things get, you are loved. Please, if you're watching this, don't give up.
Yeah.
shit.
Give it a rush, yeah.